So, this is the fifth meeting about José with our new sponsor and friend, Barry. And I'm going to explain to you what's going on with José, what has been going on last month, which was January. So, here is a copy of Barry. No. Here it is, the expense of last month.
Thank you.
This with the copy of the grocery shopping. So last month, Earl, Natalie, Arch, Tamara gave $25 and Barry too, $25. And Tom gave $10, so I collected $135, and the expense have been almost $135, which in fact has been $134.60. So there is a 40 cents credit.
Welcome to it.
Just divvy it up amongst us now, damn it.
So the shopping is the same amount. I do the shopping there at Pablo, which is in front of the taxi cab and the bus. Taxi allowance, $5 per week. The new thing has been the private class with Ines.
So
the first 2 weeks he had the tendency not to go to all the classes, so I had to play again the big wolf.
Ines giving to a group of them? Or
No, it's private.
Private.
It's okay. Private. It's supposed to be Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday from 1 to 2.30, an hour and a half. And she charges $2 an hour.
Okay.
So it's $9 per week.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so between Barry, who is giving $25, and the $10 from Tom, it covers that special expense. Okay. But the first two weeks, he had the tendency of going just an hour and a half instead of 4 hours and a half. So I had to get, I went to his house and I've been pretty nasty with him, but I had to. And then the 2 weeks after, he was going to the class 3 times a week, an hour and a half each time.
Okay.
So I don't know how much time it's gonna take, but probably it's gonna take about 4-5 months for him to be able to learn how to read and write. And I told him if in 5 months I gave him a deadline, you don't know how to read and write, we stop helping you. I just say that to push a little bit, because I know, I think he's a little bit in love these days with a girl, with a chick from here called Diana. And so Ines, the teacher, she told me that sometimes he's at class, but he's like, he has butterflies in his eyes. So he could take 3 months, but I think he's probably going to take 5 months to be able to learn to write and read. And after that, if everything is all right, which should be, he wants to learn English. He wants to be able to communicate with all his friends.
Okay, that's nice. Yeah.
So that's the news, and so that's the update. And now the money. Earl, who left to the States, already gave me the $25.
Yeah. And how do you feel that his personal life is doing? I mean, is he progressing? As far as being happier?
Well, he's happier in general, but he had another loss. He lost his brother,
a
20-year-old brother. Who
I'm going
got
to the MoneyGram office right now.
Okay. It's 25.
Yeah, I don't have
20s.
I'm sorry, that's why I had to borrow the one.
Do I have
right in there.
Fives? No, that's
can
the
you
only
ask
one I have.
Change here?
They don't? Well, they have a sign up, there's no change for 20s. That's why
so
I borrowed one from you.
So you owe me five? Well, I have to write
I'm gonna
this down.
I'm going
to
be here today.
So give me 20 for now.
Okay.
And give me five later. Okay? So the only one who gave me 25 is you.
Yeah.
Okay.
I have.
You owe me five.
promise.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm going to borrow $100. Give me 50 now and you owe me 50. You owe me 50. I just borrowed 50, so we're even.
Okay. 20.
He frightens me.
20. Arch. 25. Tamara.
23.
Oh, no, no. Give me 5 or nothing. Eh? Enfin.
How about nothing sound good to me?
Okay.
We both frighten her now, so.
Okay, so I have it. Okay, right.
What are you going to tell him when he asked you how he hits on this girl? The best way to hit on a girl?
Oh, me? I don't know, I never did that.
To be a very smart guy in class, and girls like smart guys.
Yeah, now he becomes one of the stars of the school, no? Yeah.
You might want to need some task forces for various categories that you go.
Yeah, maybe. Voilà, maybe you can be his counselor for love affairs as a romantic poetry.
Young Love Incorporated.
I turn him into a degenerate little shit.
Okay. Thank you, guys.